Rapids Community School District unveiled two new electric buses and charging stations. They are the first all-electric buses to operate in an Iowa school district. Not only are they expected to reduce greenhouse gases and pollutants, the district says the technology will also be a tool in the classroom.